right? I'm in my clubhouse, and I'm getting ready for school. Do you know that word? School. That's kind of a weird word, isn't it? And I've been working on how to spell it. It's S-C-H-O-O-L. Doesn't that sound funny? School. And with school, I am so excited. I've been practicing because this is going to be the first time I'm going and I'm a little nervous. But I've been practicing with my crayons and I've got an apple for my teacher and I've got a backpack full of stuff. I feel like I'm ready. Let's go. Hi, Corky.
What you doing today in your playhouse, Corky?
Well, I've been getting ready for school.
Oh, I see. You got all these cool books about school.
I do. And I feel like I'm almost ready.
Almost?
Maybe we should check my backpack.
Oh, okay. Have you got everything in your backpack?
I think so.
Let's see what you got in your backpack. Can I pull the things out and see what's inside?
Sure.
Okay, let's see what's inside Corky's backpack. You've got pencils and
crayons.
What else is in here? Corky, how did you fit all of this in here?
Oh, well, you know, it's magic.
You've got a big box of colored pencils.
Yeah,
that's
those
fun.
Are very important, apparently.
Oh, you've got your water bottle.
Yep.
That'll come in handy.
Mm.
I see you've got some scissors.
I might have trouble using them.
Yeah, you have to practice.
Yeah.
And a glue stick.
Glue!
And you got a pen.
Pen, yep.
And some chalk.
Oh, chalk is so much fun.
Yeah, maybe your teacher can borrow the chalk and use it.
She might.
Yeah.
That would be nice.
Oh, goodness. Look at this, Corky. You've got a big ruler.
Yep. I gotta have my ruler. I wonder what... Oh, yeah, my flashlight. Just in case the lights go out. I don't want to be scared.
Yes. Better to be prepared.
Yep.
And then... Oh, what is this, Corky?
Oh, I wanted to bring my bubbles.
I think we better ask your teacher before you bring bubbles to school. Maybe we can do this when you get home from school, we can blow some bubbles. Would that sound good?
Oh, okay.
Okay, we'll leave the bubbles at home then. And then you've got... Oh my goodness, Corky, you've got all these books in your backpack?
Well, I wanted to be ready.
You are going to be ready. I don't know how you got all of those things in this little backpack, but you did a good job. I think your backpack is pretty packed with everything you're going to need, Corky.
It sure is.
Yep.
Now, I wonder, is there anything else we can do to get ready for school?
Oh, I know a cool song about being really excited and ready for school. Do you want to sing it?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Okay, great. Well, I'm going to go get my guitar and get ready to sing the song. Hey, while I'm doing that, do you want to read everybody some of the mail you got, Corky?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea.
Okay, I'll go get the guitar and you can read your mail.
Okay, bye. Oh, hi, Miss Amy. Do you have any mail for me this month?
Oh, hi, Corky. It's so nice to see you here in our library. I think you do. Let's go over and check.
Oh, great. Oh, Miss Amy, is there anything in there?
Let's look.
Ooh,
I see a lot of mail for you, Corky. And see how many you got. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight letters. Corky, you got eight letters.
Holy moly, you have a lot to read.
Oh, I hope I can carry them all. Let's try.
Okay.
Can I bring my hands?
Whoa.
Let's check out the letters I got. Oh, they're heavy. Here we go. Whew. Let's see. June. Mine is in January. It's January 23rd. 0, 1, 2, 3. Isn't that funny? Okay, let's find the next one. June. All right, let's find out the next one here. This one is from Kennedy, who's age 7. Hello, Corky. I am almost 8, and I am very excited. I wonder how old you are. Bye. Well, Kennedy, I am 5 years old, just in time to start school. All right, let's see what's next. Boom! Let's get this one. Okay, this one is by Sophia, age 6. And it says, I want you to make a book about love. Love, Sophia. Wow, that would be a great thing to do around Valentine's Day. I'll have to work on that. Okay, next letter, woo! All right. Oh, this is a great one. Oh, it's another one by a Kennedy, age 7. Hello, Corky. I think you are a funny penguin, and I like horses and penguins. Bye! Oh, and it's got a great picture here, too, of a penguin on a horse. Woo! All right. Okay, I think there's 2 more here. Let's see. This one says, oh, this is from Riley, age 7. What is your favorite color? My favorite color is blue, like the ocean. Okay, let's find out our last one. Underneath here. Okay, oh, here we go. This one is by Ruby. And she drew a really nice picture with a princess and a star and a penguin that looks like me. Yay! Thanks, Ruby. Boy, those were some great letters. Okay, I wonder how Lena's song is coming. Let's go check it out.
Cool books about going to school. So I thought I'd show you some of the cool books that Corky got at the library that you can check out too. Corky was looking at this book, My First Day of School. And in this book, This little girl says, today is my first day of school. Ms. Gray is my teacher. She greets us with a smile. My things go in my cubby. Now I can play a while. That's a cool book. It talks about all the things that she sees and does on her first day of school. Corky had this book, The Babies on the Bus by Karen Katz. But I bet that you've heard this song before because you can sing this book. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round all through the town. My favorite part of this book is the page that says, the babies on the bus sing la la la, la la la, la la la. The babies on the bus sing la 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 all through the town. So that's a cool book if you'd like to sing along with the babies when they go to school. This book is funny. Monsters Love School, written and illustrated by Mike Austin. In this book, some little monsters are going to school for the first time. And on this page, Blue says, what's school for anyway? I already know my ABGs and 413s and XYDs. Silly monster, we'll show you, says Little Gray. Principal Blinken says, school is for learning your ABCs and 123s and XYZs. So Little Monster has a lot of fun on his first day of school. Maybe you like Stanley's school and Stanley gets to drive the school bus. Or Hugley goes to school. Or Rufus goes to school. We have so many books about school and first days of school and preschool and kindergarten that you can check out at your local branch of the Carroll County Public Library. I hope I'll see you there.
Wow, that was so much fun getting ready for school. I'm so glad you guys came to the Playhouse today. Now just remember to keep writing more letters, and you can put them in Corky's mailbox found at every branch of the library and also on our Storytime Express trucks. But now it's time for me to say goodbye. Goodbye, friends, it's time to go, but we'll be back before you know. There are lots of books to read and see when you visit the library.